Kendrick Lamar allegedly wanted to redo his iconic verse on Big Sean's 2013 song Control, where he dissed pretty much every big name in hip-hop. Top Dog Entertainment's president said Kendrick wanted to redo his verse, but Big Sean convinced him to keep it the same.